How would I define AI?
I think AI is kind of a recreation of the human brain.
A way that computers use data.
An evolution of human intelligence.
It's a new emergent technology.
We are here at our Fetch location in Madison, Wisconsin. Today is the first day of our AI bootcamp that we are hosting in partnership with the Mark Cuban Foundation.
The AI bootcamp program is a series of four bootcamps that are held across four consecutive Saturdays. It is an intensive introduction to the concept of artificial intelligence and machine learning.
Today, the kids arrived around 1, and we started off learning about Walmart reviews and building AI models as a team. It was interesting to notice how machines can be inaccurate. For example, I wrote, "I love these shoes. The sole is amazing." And it said that it was a bad review because all the bad reviews mentioned that the sole would fall apart.
Mark himself believes that it's really important that they understand how artificial intelligence is going to be impacting their careers and their futures as well. Having a really strong partnership with a company like Fetch that uses this type of technology is really important.
The biggest way that Fetch uses AI is through our OCR recognition, which is what reads the text on the receipts when they're submitted.
Now I understand why receipts are rejected. When receipts are fake, it's our AI, it's our machine learning. We wanted to make this last day of boot camp as special as possible, so we invited all of their families to see their final presentation. They were to come up with an AI technology that they could use for good.
Our presentation was about an AI model that was aimed at wholesale distributors to help the marketing team with shelf placement, prices, the strategies they're using.
When we started talking about hosting the Mark Cuban Foundation AI Bootcamp, I knew that I wanted the students to walk away with something that could potentially be life-changing for them. And so I worked to make sure that each student walked away with a computer. Today was the big unboxing day. Seeing the students react to having these computers in the boxes actually blew me away. Seeing these kids learn all of these things about AI has been just the best part of this experience. I could have asked for a better way to wrap this up.